Welcome to all you Demon Slayers. Today we're gonna show you how to install and set up Quest Set Doom for the Oculus Quest. If you don't know how to activate the developer mode and install SideQuest, please follow one of the many tutorials on YouTube. First thing to do is to start SideQuest and search for Quest Set Doom and then click Install Latest. After that, search for the Quest Set Doom launcher or click the link in the description. You'll need the launcher to download and play mods we provided for hassle-free install. Once again, click Install Latest to install the launcher on your headset. Back in the Oculus Quest home screen, go to Unknown Sources, search for Quest Set Doom Launcher and start it. On the first launch, the app will ask for permissions. That is necessary so Quest Set Doom can find and play mod and WAD files you install with the launcher or add manually. On the first start, the app screen will be pretty empty. So let's begin to install something. Start with clicking Download Core Game. Our first recommended download is FreeDoom Phase 1. Just click Start Download to do so and wait for the download to finish. After that, you may close the window. After that, go to Download Map Packs and search for Maps of Chaos and download it. Later on, you can download more map packs and experiment with them. Look in the provided descriptions for guidance. To experience one of the most action-filled and bloody mods out there, go on to Gameplay Mods and download the Meat Grinder mod. After that, you'll need the fitting 3D VR weapons for it. To download them, go to Weapons Packs and download the 3D VR weapons for Meat Grinder. To complete your experience, you will just need to download 3 more files under Textures and Sounds. Those files are the AI Upscale Pack and the Sounds Remastered and the EDKFA Music Soundtrack. Download them all. Now go back to the main screen and click Deselect All just to make sure nothing wrong is selected. Now comes the big moment. Select the mods in the following order. FreeDoom Phase 1 from Core Games, Maps of Chaos from Map Pack section, Meat Grinder Gameplay mod, Meat Grinder Weapons, and from Sounds and Textures, AI Upscale, Sounds Remastered, and last but not least, the IDKFA Music mod. Also make sure you clicked Load Defaults to load our recommended performance config, and make sure Super Sampling is set to 0.9 and MSA is set to 1. That's it. Press go to hell and start the game. Enjoy! This mod combination will give you an excellent and bloody introduction to the original Doom. Do you remember Doom 64 for the N64? To play this awesome recreation, download FreeDoom 2, the Doom 64 Retribution mod, the Doom 64 VR weapons, the Doom 64 OGG music pack, and the Bolognese Brutal mod. Another awesome experience is HackX 2.0, a cyberpunk action game with a real cool atmosphere. You'll find it in the Core Games category. After that, also download the awesome HackX VR weapons pack made by Ajantaju. And in Sounds and Textures, download the AI GFX overhaul. This is improving the texture quality and makes the game just look so much better. Last mod we want to show you today is the Duke Nukem 3D Total Conversion. To play it, just choose FreeDoom Phase 2 as a core game and combine it with the Duke Nukem 3D Total Conversion mod to be found under Textures and Sounds. Shake it, baby! Do you wanna try out some mods from your personal collection or add the full commercial versions of Doom 2 or let's say Heretic? No problem! Use the SideQuest or the Windows Explorer to navigate to the VATS folder inside the Quest Set Doom directory. The VATS folder is the right place for all EVATS and commercial games like Heretic, Doom 2, Strife or Hexen. All other mods you want to install manually have to go to the mods folder. Only mods placed here will get recognized correctly by the launcher. For more great mod combinations, visit the project's website, questsetdoom.com, or read the mod descriptions in the launcher. See you in hell, enjoy!